Tongi Mania Freshies, and welcome to Rarotonga and the biggest event in the Cook Islands, Te Maeva Nui.
Kia ora!
And here's what's coming up on Fresh.
Which is your son?
Tama. Tamarangi.
Is Tama the one that bit the kids here last week?
Wow. Probably. Oh, probably. We do that. Aroha mai.
All I want, yeah. Only love, yeah. All I say, yeah.
Your national event, Miss Cook Islands.
All our contestants are getting ready to go on stage.
I'm feeling a little bit nervous at the moment.
This is who we are. And so I think the buzz is about embracing our people, our culture, our identity, celebrating the development of our young women.
We're keeping it fresh at Miss Cook Island, Kia ora.
What makes the Cook Island woman beautiful is her smile, her personality.
Their confidence.
They love to eat a lot.
The bigger the better.
Good netball and rugby players. I'm Polynesian, eh?
They can shake their hips. The sun is high now, keep my shades low.
Wearing a mumu dress made in Tahiti.
We love the mumu because of, you know, the artwork, the intricacy of the designs and how it represents previous generations. I'm addicted to the moves
you make. The mumu that I wore, it was a representation of a Tina Mana Ariki, and it was before Christianity, so we had the big collar up here as well. So hold on.
What makes a Kang woman beautiful? She has to come from Moki.
To me, it's the inner beauty.
They're really tough. Yeah, they don't let their men get away with much. I think that's pretty funny.
What makes a beautiful Cook Island woman? Myself. Now I'm single, my name's Kenna. Look me up.
The traditional wear is some of the most creative stuff that you will see, and that's why it's left for the last category, because it is what we really treasure the most. Us as a Highland woman unique is our culture as well as our te reo.
Miss Cook Islands 2017 is Alana.
I'm so proud of my friend. She's worked really hard. Watch this one, she's gonna take over the world.
It feels amazing right now. I mean, the support from my family, it's just really overwhelming. I'm so stoked.
Kia ora na freshies, my name is Alana Smith and this is my world.
Why I ran for Miss Cook Islands? I'm always down for a challenge. Life would just be boring if you remained in that comfort zone, so you just gotta get out there. Oh, it's definitely been a humbling experience, and I'm looking forward to being a great ambassador for the Cook Islands. What I do outside of the pageant, I work in the area of conservation. I work for an environmental NGO here in the Cook Islands, the Pukaria Society. A lot of work in conservation, terrestrial and within our marine environment. Definitely keeps me busy.
Never done this before. My goodness, it is something else.
What I do for fun, there's so much fun things you can do here in the Cook Islands, from snorkeling within our lagoon to hiking within our mountains. I feel the temperature rising. It's finally wind down time at home, so come and meet my family and see how we like to chill here in the Cook Islands. So I was born here in Rarotonga. But I have spent majority of my education years in New Zealand, and I've just recently finished my Bachelor of Applied Science degree in Otago University a couple of years ago. And I've just always wanted to come back to Rarotonga to give back to my island from what I've learned throughout my education years in New Zealand. So far, it's been an awesome journey back here in Rarotonga. It is gonna be a roller coaster of a ride ahead for me in this pageant world, but I'm looking forward to spreading the awareness in terms of environment.
Te Maeva Nui is the place to see the best dancers.
Don't go away! This is coming up after the break!
Oh yeah, Papa!
Te Maeva Nui is a giant festival amongst all the other islands and other villages here in Rarotonga.
I'm gonna go back to Sunny Bill.
Yeah, you always say Sunny Bill, are you with him?
Sunny Bill and my husband do know each other.
I like the scarf.
Oh. Tana Omanga.
Back Shelford.
I'll be with you in a sec, love. What can I get ya?
Yeah. How about you give me a quiche?
Well, actually, love, we've just run out of quiche. We've only got sausage rolls left.
Actually, I'm not hungry.
Are you sure? I can give you something to eat. I'm not hungry. You're lost. Wow, wow, wow. When I with you, all I get is wild thoughts.
Yo! Welcome back to Te Maeva Nui. This is how we
keep it fresh!
Te Maeva Nui is a giant festival amongst all the other islands and other villages here in Rarotonga.
It's been our 52 years now, self-government. It's all about working together as one.
It goes all week, it's a huge party.
Keep it fresh!
My Avenue theme is Yeomang or Takumatakena, which means the foods of my island, my village, or you know, where I come from. My Avenue is exciting because we all get to come together as Cook Island people, celebrate our self-governance as well as remembering our culture, which is, you know, fading away today. A lot of our youth are, you know, moving overseas, and when they come back, they bring back the New Zealand or American style. This happens once a year, which is really important for us to, you know, teach our kids. What makes us unique is I think we're the only island in the Cook Islands that drums with one stick on the pate. To be honest, no one can hit it like we do.
They're not the best. I know all my friends over there, but bring it. We live in Rarotonga, but we are representing the island of Pukapuka. We've chosen the green and blue colour to represent the land and sea. A lot of stuff from the pandanus leaf and the coconut trees, some feathers in it to enhance it a little bit. The freshest thing about Pukapuka is that we have the best coconut tree climber in the world. Thank you.
We're from the island of Araura Inua.
Nice and daddy!
It's gonna be awesome and number one because we're all family.
Tengo te nua!
Puna!
Rarotonga has some of the freshest produce in the whole world.
But the real freshness happens when you mix it up.
That's right, and here's one of our local boys mixing umu with hangi.
Kia ora the freshies, my name's Thaddeus. I'm from Hokianga, born and raised, but I'm half Māngaian, live in Rarotonga now. So where I'm from, back in Hokianga, we have a hangi, it's all in the ground, all about the steam. Over here, it's more of an umu, it's a different kind of style on top of the ground, so we're gonna fuse it all together and create an umhang. So our hole is about the same height as what our stack is here, whānau. Get it on the burn. We'll let that burn down. Lining our basket with banana leaves, island tinfoil. Aruko neck chops, that's gonna be our main dish, one of my favorites. Aruko is a real common dish on the island. You've gotta actually cook it properly in the way that you get an itchy throat if you don't cook it properly. Aruko neck chops, they normally do it in the way that you, and they'll make it like a little bun and they'll put that in the umu, but we'll do it in an oven tray. Quickly make our coconut cream, so I can put that in there too. My garlic ready, add a bit of curry powder, honey, so we fill your trays up. Put those trays in there, marinating this pork all day, chilled. Got some manioca, some arrowroot, put our young little chicken over here. Unlike back home freshies, there's gonna be no getting sweaty, get the rocks out. We're just gonna go straight down on top of this. This is our banana trunk, so this is where it's gonna get its moisture from. Put our kai on top of that, freshies. Banana leaves over top of it, that's gonna protect our kai. It'll be level with the ground, where normally over here you'll have a mound. Cook time, 3 hours. Well, freshies, it's time to open our umhang. This is about as fresh as it gets. You got no gloves or any hooks to get it out, put a cardboard. Falling apart. It's good, freshies. Try that umhang at home. You'll love it. Ka kite.
Don't go anywhere, freshies, because we'll be back after the break with Fai Kakala.
My son, he's a soccer rep as well as rugby.
Wow.
He also plays a bit of league.
A bit too much going on there, but that's all right.
Hey, want to play a game?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's it?
One plus one.
Two.
You're so smart.
Yeah. How about who's Homer Simpson's wife?
I think it's Smudge.
Yeah.
Hey.
Got it.
Oh, when's my birthday?
26 March.
Yeah. I'm going to get a Smudge phone.
Hey. Nah, that's too smart.
Kia ora, Freshies. Welcome to the beautiful Cook Island. Here's some more laughs with Pai Kakala. Kia ora.
Girl, I tell you, I've been waiting all my life.
Oh, I didn't know you were going to be here.
Oh, well, kia ora. Kia ora, kia
ora. Kia ora, kia
ora. Have you got a son here?
Yeah, I do, my son.
Which team?
You can see, they're Rupert.
Rupert.
Rupert Sebastian. He's an amazing sportsman.
Yeah, he's
he is, isn't he?
Yeah, he's great.
He's a soccer rep as well as rugby.
Wow.
He plays a bit of league and cricket. Oh,
but too much going on there, but that's all right.
The sports aren't the most important thing to our family.
It is for us, but beautiful.
To our family. Well, it's languages, yeah. Like he speaks Te Reo, Spanish and Chinese, like Mandarin. I mean, he's
what
a real...
Chinese?
Ni hao?
Yeah.
And that's okay, that's it. But what about you? Like, what do you want to do?
My son, you hardly see him each week because he's usually playing for New Zealand Kiwis.
Well, how come he's here today then?
Oh, is it because he was at this? He got his Nobel Peace Prize last night.
Whoa!
So we thought he'd come and visit, take some photos with his Academy Award and his Grammy.
So many things.
What did he get the Nobel Peace Prize? What did he do? He can make water out of fresh air. And so he's feeding all the people and the animals. And,
Amazing.
He raised over $10 billion.
$10 billion.
You better get him, boy.
I thought,
Which one is your one that's not playing?
Tamarangi William T. And he's one of the best. I mean, you know, whenever you fellas are all in trouble, you know, my boy goes in there and, you know,
which
give
one
it
is
a.
Is he the dreadlocks?
The one with the locks. Yeah, that's the one. The one with the tamako on his legs. Got the tamako, the Maori.
I thought it was a burn mark.
No.
Was Tama the one that bit the kids here last week?
Yeah, no.
Oh my gosh, I think that was the one. Yeah.
Probably, but we do that. We do that a bit, because if you don't listen, you're out. Yeah. Aroha mai, but we got Band-Aid as well. I bought
it. Exactly.
That's it.
Have you got children here?
I've got, there's four of them.
She's got them all.
Fathers. Yeah. Yeah, I've heard the
ones here. Yeah.
Which ones are they, sweet?
All of them.
The rest of the teams.
What? That's how talented they are.
Well, like
you know, they couldn't make up their mind because, you know, they were selected for state of origin, state of originality, and all these league things. And
that's
what
you're talking about. If you get your kids to be dairy free, it really helps because the lungs get really moist with the dairy. And so, just before a game, don't let them drink any milk.
Our stomach capacity.
What do you feed your kids?
We usually start the morning off with what was left over from last night, like maybe a pig's head.
We usually buy
a lot of bread, so everyone has their own loaf.
And
then we just put a whole can of biscuit in the middle.
A lot of butter.
We just let it melt, so when you eat it, you're also drinking the juice from the butter as well.
Oh, goodness.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, parts of that are paleo, like the meat part's paleo.
No, none of us. We're all right. We can feed. We don't have any mental health problems.
Oh, no, paleo. Yeah. Paleo is just like a way, it's like the caveman.
Oh, I thought you said a paleo.
She said the C word.
I didn't call you a caveman. I'm calling us all cave. Like, we're cave women.
We're not cave women.
I don't mind being called a cave, but not a man.
Yeah, girl.
It's a last thing.
You gotta watch out when you say, when you come here to the whenua, you gotta watch yourself.
I just wanna go back to Sonny Bill. Sonny Bill eats like a caveman. And look at the guy.
Yeah. You always say Sonny Bill. Are you with him?
Look, Sonny Bill and my husband do know each other. Like, there is a husband. But look, I'm just saying,
Do you like the scarf?
Do you want this? Piri wepu. You know, wepu is the whip.
Yeah, and we do that.
Back shelf it.
I thought he was dead.
Aitutaki, and here's a closer look of our beautiful island.
Kia rana, my name is Quentin Schofield. I live here in Aitutaki. And this is my poly postcard. And here on Aitutaki, we live by the airport, and this is my front yard here, beside the beach. And you see that little boy down there? That's my brother Shaquille, he's skimming rocks. My family business, we own Wet n Wild. We do boat charters, water taxis, kite lessons, whale watching, water skiing, sightseeing. Yeah, that's what we do here in Aitutaki. My three freshest things for Aitutaki. Number one is kite surfing. Kite surfing is just, it's kind of like wakeboarding but with a kite. And yeah, on the water, same thing as wakeboarding but flying with a kite and going along the beach in the water, going past people. Yeah, it's fun. Number two freshest thing is fishing. I love fishing in the lagoon with my family because we always win prizes for fishing comps, and you enjoy fishing and stuff and seeing all kinds of fish, and you can eat it and stuff for dinner and it tastes good. The third fresh tip here on honeymoon is camping. It's so good camping here on honeymoon because there's not that much people here, there's no mosquitoes, it's nice and quiet. You're the only one on the island and you can do anything here on honeymoon, whatever you want. To make a fire, you need to get firewood, Nico, and some stuff off the tree to burn it. And you normally go to the bottom and light it because if you're lighting it on top, the wind will blow it out. And you know, when you're camping, it's always nice after a meal, you can go out, put your bed down on the beach and just look up at the stars and the Milky Way, and yeah.
That's all, freshies. Thank you for watching.
Here's what's coming up next week on Fresh.
Happy day! Put the money on me. I woke up on a good one. Came up on a good one.
Working on a good one. What's up, freshies?
Next week on Fresh, you get to cook it with us three black ferns.